Hey guys, Photoshop Pro Help here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make your text go in a circular path. Now, plenty of people have asked me on how to do this, and it is really easy and simple to do. Now, plenty of people have tried different ways of doing this and tried to use the arc tool, but it only really does stretch it out and you don't get a perfect circle with this. Now, with this technique here, you can make any shape or wiggly lines and then make your text go around it. You can have anything you want. So it's really simple to do. So all we're going to do is I'm just going to go and delete these two. And then from here, what we're going to do is we're going to go down to the elliptical tool. So just down on the left hand side. And we want to go up to the top and we want to change from shape to path. So make sure that you have path in there. And then we're just going to hold down the shift key. And we're just going to go and drag outwards. And this makes a perfect circle. So the next thing we're going to do is we're just going to go over to the text tool. And we're just going to just drag our text tool just over the line, and as you can see, the text tool has changed to this wiggly line. So click on that, and then you've basically done the work. All you have to do is type out what you want, and there you have it. That's basically it. And when you do want to go back and edit this, this will keep the path, so you can keep going around in a circle. So let's just fill it in to show you. That's pretty much it. Now, what happens when you want to go in a different line, if you want to go to wiggly lines or square or anything possible? So we're just going to go up to the pen tool and we're going to make a custom shape or line. So to do this, we're going to go click the pen tool on the left hand side, go up to the top and make sure you've got path selected. And then from here, all we're going to do is we're going to make a line like that. And there we go. And then we're just going to do exactly the same, and we're going to go over to the text tool and just go over the line and click, and then you can have anything you want. There we go. And that's pretty much it. You can have any shape imaginable, and you can make custom lines and really play around with the text for this. So go a bit crazy, see what you can come up with, and that's pretty much it. Please comment, rate and subscribe. Go check out the website, and I'll see you in the next tutorial, guys. Bye for now.